So I hope you can get over this crazy phase you're in and realize I've done nothing to deserve this. I'm not gonna fight you. Not tonight, not ever. Because Matt, whether you like it or not, you are my brother. This is so hard to believe. You're behind all this. Stairwell, the car crash. You tried to blow me up. I never thought my own flesh and blood could be capable of something so horrible. Don't bring up my house, man. Come on. Don't bring up my dog, man. Don't bring up everything I love. You wanna hurt me, don't you? You wanna hurt me, don't you, Matt? You hate me, Matt. Don't you? You don't love me. You hate me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout will be contested under Extreme Rules.
And I've also had to swallow the fact that my career has been mediocre, while your career has skyrocketed to the top.
You're twisted. You're demented. And so am I.
The only way to achieve victory is to make your opponent say the words, "I quit."
About everything. I'm sorry about that. You've been off the road. I love you, Jeff. I love you. Jeff, listen to me. I love you. We're brothers. Jeff, we're brothers. A brother is the strongest bond you can have in the world. Jeff, don't listen to them. I've always told you, don't listen to them. They get you in trouble. Jeff, Matt loves you. Matt and Jeff Hardy, the Hardy Boys, we can do it all again. But I quit! I quit!